We on the go? All right, guys, here we are. We're at Joe's Diner, and we're with another awesome car that's just rocked up. Here with Damien. Hey, dude.
What's going on, mate? How are you?
Good, bro. Yourself?
Always good, mate.
Well, mate, we...
The car's here finally, so...
Mate, it's finally here.
Taking a long 8 months off the road.
Now, the first thing that stood out as you rolled up, it's the colour.
Yeah, the colour. It's candy blood red, so all paint and panel work's been done.
Because in the dark or at night, this would look almost black, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's got like a real dark maroney black to it. But as soon as the colour hits it, it just pops like a real deep red.
Beautiful, dude.
It is nice. And then all new chrome bars and re-chromed as much as I could at the moment. It's about 99% complete at the moment.
Yeah.
We rushed it to get here, but by next weekend it'll be sweet.
So. And a little blower.
Yeah, the new blower is just a little bit of an upgrade. So from the 1900, it's a big Harrop 2650 now.
So it's a 2.6 litre blower.
2.6 litre, so...
Isn't it weird that your blower is bigger than a lot of motors in most cars?
Yeah, it's only a small car, so it's quite a handful.
It's literally another engine on top of your engine.
But we blew the motor up like 18 months ago, so it's forged...
Doing what, mate?
I was just cruising up the road and
just driving normally.
Yeah, just driving normal,
and it, all of a sudden it just
just let go. Yeah, they do that. I believe.
I fucking hate it when it happens. Yeah, same thing happened to my Corvette.
This is the second time it's done it. So
my Corvette did the same thing. Just driving normally, and then just the cylinder decided to let go.
Yeah, we dropped the valve, so it's got all new heads in it, big valves, forged bottom end, and then top it off, we put the blower on top to just spice it up a bit.
Just to make sure it's all running smoothly together.
Yeah, so hopefully, it used to make 700 at the wheels, so hopefully go a bit more than that now, so we can chop Jacob's pump of crap VL from 1320.
Oh, mate, I reckon with something like this, you might actually have a bit of a run in this one. Oh,
it'll be easy, mate. And I hope he's watching.
And on the inside, what have you done much of this on the inside? Like, I know you got the roll cage, so you got the race seats.
So, we did new trim. It's a little bit messy at the moment, but street car, so new trim, new seat belts.
Doors look nice, eh?
Yeah, we just a basic tidy up, so all new harnesses, they look good in red.
Mate, this is a mess. Why have you got this junk sitting back here? What's this?
Mate.
What is that?
He's paying me to put it there.
Oh, is he paying you? Yeah. Oh, that makes sense.
It's good money, too.
Is he?
Yeah, hit him up, boys. Yeah, no, but I'm just cheering. 1320 helped us out big time getting all these parts, so... Shout out to them boys. Otherwise, it wouldn't be on the road, I don't reckon.
They got all the good gear at the shop too,
yeah,
eh?
Yeah, it's killer up there. So go check it out.
Mate, and the wheels, the stands,
yeah,
they
ordered the wheels for me.
This thing just looks...
Talked me into doing the beadlocks, which I'm cheering he did.
I'm glad you did, dude. Yeah. It looks shit hot.
Yeah, it just makes the car now, so...
Yeah. Like, it looks the way it should,
yep.
I think.
Yep.
With the setup that you've got.
Yep.
This is how it should look, this thing.
So hopefully another week or so, we'll have a tune in it. And
the tinkering bits.
Yeah, see what kind of numbers it makes. We're hoping for around 900 at the wheels.
Yeah, okay. But with this setup, surely it's safe for over 1,000, wouldn't it be?
Yeah, it could be. But in a car this small, like everyone knew how it used to be on the road with 700. It was all over the lanes, so...
But you're a good driver, mate. I'm sure you can handle it.
Of course I'm, mate. Everyone knows that. So everyone get to the on-ramp at Fortnite.
No. No.
Or I'm going to kick
I'll see you there, though. Yeah, should be good, yeah.
Yeah.
Good to see you, bro.
Cheers,
thanks for bringing it out. See you, guys.